That is a giant freaking bass. Be nice if we had a net. Look at that bass.
Here, grab him. I'll give you a picture of him.
How big is that thing?
I guess he's 18 or 19, but look at that's a female that I spawned.
Holy man, look at this bass.
The camera.
Huge. It's in that one right there.
How good was it hooked?
Pretty good, yeah.
Holy tanker, look at that thing. Man, that's a good bass.
Why isn't it working?
There you go.
How do I get the flash off again?
There's another one that says auto and no flash. Looks like a...
The line?
Yeah. Okay.
You don't have to work hard to make that thing.
Oh, that thing's freaking anger.
Okay. Did you, you don't have a tape measure out here, do you?
No, I got my bump board right there.
You want to bump it or not?
Yeah, kind of.
Kind of curious.
Fill it out quick. I kind of want to get him back in the water. Man, that thing's got to go 18, don't you think?
Yeah.
That's a big one. Man, that was a battler.
Woo!
Pretty low.
Yeah. And I wouldn't say it's like drought stages, but it's definitely
something. Smallie?
I don't know that.
Looks like it.
It's pretty light.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, what happened?
Where's the net, anyways?
Oh, yeah. Ah!
You forgot the net again?
Damn it!
I don't care.
It's a fish. Oh, it is another pike.
Oh, he's not hooked pretty good either.
That's a decent one.
Not bad.
It's kind of worthy, isn't it?
Actually, just grab him, take him. It's green, but...
You want to pop that hook out while I hold him quick?
Sure.
We got him subdued. We don't need any hooks in the hands. That was bad business the last time.
Ooh!
That fucker is gonna mess me up. You don't want any pictures of him? Something's big enough. Something's been chewing on
him. Over the side of him.
It is nice. Don't.
I've fished the shoreline in May before, up and down.
The good thing about this is, like I said, it doesn't really drink that long. This thing is meaty. Pretty meat choice, you know? Look at that, almost out of fire line on the last two. That's not good.
That doesn't really go up. Probably a good one, huh?
I like it. It's getting down right there. Oh, it's a bite.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'm not sticking my hand in the water for that thing.
You're not going to stick your hand in the water for that thing?
What's the water to?
Oh, that's a pretty nice bite. I'll get it. You just
stay with it.
Woo! Baby. Alright. That's fine. Oh, that was almost bad. I almost got that hook right in my hand. That wasn't going to be good.
I knew he wasn't going to be still.
You dirty dog. That was not going to be good. It is. It's going to smell like pike the rest of the day. Don't mess up my bait.
You stupid pike.
That's not a bad little hiker.
No, not bad at all.
And I got a screaming torpedo back in my head.
getting a pail out here.
Yeah, the bike can always get a pail out here.
Kind of like Fox Lake bike. It's a cool pair. It gets rid of that. Hold on. Wait, do that again. Okay.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Solid hit? Oh, that would have sucked if you took your ass. I think those two bass you probably caught were a little man or something.
Aw, man. My hook's gone. Yeah, my hook is gone.
I mean, it's gone.
It's gone. Yeah, those little smallmouth that we got, the one I caught this morning was definitely a female, but all the other ones are just pretty little males. They definitely are super aggressive, that's for sure. But, kind of weird, if you're bumped out to like 7 feet, it doesn't really seem like the action's easy. fit, whatever it is. I definitely fish. Nice bite.